Want to cast VLC to Chromecast? Here is how you can do so in just a few quick steps. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Today we are showing how you can cast VLC to Chromecast. Let's get started. Method 1. Check your internet connection. Connect your laptop to the same Wi-Fi. Open Wi-Fi settings on your laptop. Select the same network your Chromecast is connected to. Enter the password and connect. Now test the connection. To do so, open Google Chrome on your laptop. Click the three-dot menu from the top right corner. Select Cast, Save and Share. Then select Cast. Your Chromecast device should appear. If it does, you are on the same network. Method 2. Cast VLC from laptop. Now once you have connected your Chromecast device and the laptop, launch VLC Media Player on your Windows computer. Navigate to the desired audio file in VLC, go to the playback in the VLC menu, then choose Renderer. Select your Chromecast device from the list of available devices. The media should begin playing on your TV now. If you see a certificate warning, click View Certificate and then Accept Permanently to proceed. And there you go. You should be able to cast VLC to Chromecast now. If this helped, give us a like and subscribe for more quick tech solutions. Still having trouble or have your own fix? Drop a comment below. We are here to help. Thanks for tuning in and see you in the next video.